So I finally got all my stuff put up on shelves, and we'll try and just do a quick go through here. I put a video on my YouTube channel on me doing all this, and I don't collect other lines of Masters of the Universe, but I do have a couple of things up top that you just seen. A battle cat and a real fur filling panther, just like we had in the 80s. And yeah, and I had a spin blade Skeletor up there from 2K series. Yep, up there. So there you go, guys. I finally got my stuff up.